The ancient Egyptians used it to sterilize drinking water. The French physicist Victor Bourque discovered it could stop the spread of cholera. Indeed, it's well known that the antimicrobial properties of copper kill bacteria and viruses. Chile, the world's largest copper producer, has built an entire industry on antimicrobial copper-threaded clothing and copper surfaces. Now, a startup called Copper 3D has taken it a step further.
This face mask is made with polymer and 1% nanocopper, which is extremely fine powdered copper at a nanometric scale. In other words, a very fine particle. This increases the antimicrobial properties of that copper exponentially.
The mask is made with a 3D printer. It's seamless, waterproof, and contains three copper-laced filters on the inside.
This cotton filter is reusable and can be washed, while two others are disposable and equivalent to an N95 mask. They also have copper, which the N95 does not.
The design is now available to anyone with a 3D printer.
We lifted the patent and published it on our website last month under the open source system, and in 48 hours it was downloaded millions of times around the world. We stopped counting after 7 million.
Martinez says tests in Chile show it's 99% effective against viruses like SARS, the cousin of COVID-19. And the U.S. National Institute of Health is reviewing the mask for possible certification. Professor Bill Keevil of the University of Southampton has long argued that copper ions, electronically charged molecules, kill viruses by destroying their genetic material. And a more recent paper in the New England Journal of Medicine says copper is the surface on which COVID-19 survives the least time.
These scrubs or medical gowns with copper aren't new in Chile. They've been around for years, but they haven't been widely used because they're more expensive than normal cotton. But after this pandemic, having gowns with antimicrobial properties may very well become a requisite worldwide.
Meanwhile, with the United States blocking shipments of everything from respirators to surgical masks to Latin America and beyond, Copper 3D is hoping a private or public entity can contribute to mass producing these masks for hospitals as part of the first line of defense. Lucia Newman, Al Jazeera, Santiago.